Live from the Colburn School in Los Angeles, California, it's Performance Forum, a weekly one-hour concert series performed by young artists who attend the Colburn Conservatory. This concert series takes place on the campus of the Colburn School in the magnificent Joseph Thayer Concert Hall. Hello, I am your host, Robert Lipset. Today you will hear music by Mozart, Solanin, Glazunov, and Granados. The program will feature a violinist, two cellists, and a pianist. Our first performers this morning are violinist Ezra Skolnick and pianist Zhao-Yi Shi. They will perform the first movement of Sonata in B-flat major, K-454, by Wolfgang Amadeus Mozart.
Thank you.
You have just heard the first movement of Mozart's sonata in B-flat major, K-454, performed by Ezra Skolnick and Jiayi Shi. You are listening to Performance Forum, presented by the Colburn Conservatory. Our next performer today is cellist Nathan Moe. He will perform Etah No. 3 by Esa-Pekka Salonen.
Thank you.
You have been listening to Esa-Pekka Salonen's Etoff number 3 for solo cello performed by Nathan Moe. Nathan Moe is a junior at the Colburn Conservatory of Music, where he studies with the former Tokyo String Quartet cellist Clive Greensmith. You are listening to Performance Forum, presented by the Colburn Conservatory. At this time, we would like to give a shout out to those listening in the Colburn Cafe this morning. Thank you for your support. Thanks for listening to us. Our next performers today are cellist Jerry Zhu and pianist Nadia Ozzie. They will perform the first of two pieces for cello and orchestra by Alexander Glazunov. You have just heard the first of two pieces for cello and orchestra by Alexander Golazinov, performed by Jerry Zhu and Nadia Ozzy. Jerry Zhu is a senior at the Colburn Conservatory of Music, where he studies with the former Tokyo String Quartet cellist and renowned professor Clive Greensmith. You are listening to Performance Forum, presented by the Colburn Conservatory. Our last performer today is Bogang Wong. She will perform the first and fourth movements of Goyescas and El Pelele by Enrique, don't call me Ricky, Granados. Thank you. You have just heard the first and fourth movements of Goyescas and El Pelele by Enrique Granados, performed by pianist Bogang Wong. Bogang Wong is an artist diploma candidate at the Colburn Conservatory, where she studies with the renowned performer and professor Fabio Badini. You have been listening to Performance Forum, a weekly one-hour concert series on Thursday mornings at 11:30 a.m. Pacific Standard Time. The concerts are performed by young artists who attend the Colburn Conservatory. Thank you for listening to our final Performance Forum of 2019. Make sure to tune in to our next Performance Forum on January 16th, 2020. Until next time, this is your host, Robert Lipset, wishing you good listening.